Mad Dog here with you on a special holiday. Extreme foodie. Whoop, whoop. And I started asking myself, I said, you know what? I would like to know, what is a reindeer's favorite food to eat? And I looked it up and Googled it. And amazingly enough, reindeer love to eat moss. That's like one of their favorite little snacky foods that they like to do. So I thought, you know what? The Mad Dog for a special holiday Christmas extreme foodie. I'm going to eat like a reindeer. I'm going to eat moss straight off the ground, because they say in an emergency survival situation, people can live off moss in the woods. You know, you can, it's got some nutrients in it, but when you, wherever you find moss, you'll find a water source. So actually, moss is like, one of those foods that you can find in the wood that you can actually survive off of. So I've got a little bit, I'm going to put it right here. I found a little patch right there, a patch of moss. So I'm going to peel some of it off here. Yeah. Yeah, hold on. Give me a little, give me a pinch of it here. Try to knock the dirt off of it, because I don't want to taste just a bunch of dirt. You know what I mean? All right. So moss. Hey, moss is not that bad. Hey, that's pretty, wow. Aside from the dirt, moss is pretty tasty. I can see why a reindeer would love this stuff. And it's got a pretty good, it don't taste like nasty old grass or dirt. I mean, if you knock the dirt away from it and just eat the actual moss, hey, this is pretty good stuff. This is really good stuff. This one here I pulled off a rock. That is amazing. It almost tastes like a good herbal, like, not like mint or, but like, if you were to find something like basil or some type of green herbal something from the grocery store, moss is really good. Hey, I encourage everybody, get them some moss, because moss, not only is it not bad tasting, but in an extreme survival situation. Wow! I'm out here, by the way, at my son's my boy's clubhouse, next to my boy's clubhouse. Ooh, something must be living. I bet you something lives up in there. Oh, I'd hate to know what broke in there and made themselves a hole in the side of our clubhouse. But Mad Dog! Oh, oh, oh! With another extreme food holiday challenge. Bam!